Now, your 11 Insta-Weather Plus forecast with Chief Meteorologist Tom Tasselmeyer.
A normal high temperature on the 10th day of May is in the low 70s, but today we saw high temperatures reach the mid and in some cases upper 70s. Frederick for a while up around the 80-degree mark. Here in Baltimore, 77 at BWI Marshall, 78 at the Inner Harbor, but with really low humidity. Upper 70s to near 80 feels quite comfortable for most folks in the area. 46 for the morning low, a little chillier than normal. 50-degree temperature would be a normal morning low on the 10th of May, so a little cooler in the morning than normal, a little warmer than average in the afternoon. And that scenario, that basic weather pattern, looks like it's going to hold, and so will this. Very high amounts of tree and grass pollen. We've been dealing with this all spring, another day of it, with tree pollen up over 1,800, the total pollen count over 2,000. If you suffer from tree and grass allergies, you're certainly feeling it, and no sign that that's going to change much over the next several days. Temperatures in the low 70s around the Beltway now, upper 70s down toward BWI Marshall, which makes you wonder how that could be 77 degrees there, while Pasadena 71, Columbia 71. So it's a little bit of an anomaly there, certainly the warm spot in our region down around BWI Marshall. 60s as you head up north 83 into southern PA, and mid-60s out in western Maryland, a nice comfortable day in the western Maryland mountains. A sea breeze has Ocean City a little cooler. Winds coming in off the ocean don't quite reach Salisbury, where it's 74, but nearly 10 degrees cooler than that right on the coast. There are some clouds coming down out of the eastern Great Lakes through parts of Pennsylvania, but these are not rainmakers. They're just high, thin cirrus clouds blowing off of some storms in the northern Great Lakes, and they will just kind of slide by and produce clear to partly cloudy skies for the evening, mostly clear overnight. Cool temperatures, 45 in the suburbs, 55 downtown, and sun doesn't go down until 8:08 this evening. High pressure stretches from Quebec up in eastern Canada, right down the eastern seaboard to Florida. And as long as that stretch of high pressure is there, it will prevent all the storms in the Midwest from reaching us. Big storms in Tornado Alley, thunderstorms rumbling through southwest Ohio, Kentucky, down into western North Carolina. But again, this area of high pressure is strong enough to hold it off for a few more days. It's not until Friday night or Saturday that we expect any of those storms to reach us. So tomorrow looks a lot like today, with mostly sunny skies, mid-70s for highs. Thursday, another beautiful spring day in the mid-Atlantic. Friday, those western storms inch a little bit closer, maybe some showers reaching Baltimore Friday night, and then we get into the weekend and the rain chances will go up quite a bit. Mostly sunny tomorrow, a mild day, 72 to 77, winds from the east and northeast at 5 to 10. 5:57 sunrise coming up 3 minutes before 6 a.m. and then going down at 8:09 tomorrow evening. On the bay, light winds out of the east, waves less than a foot. Bay water temperatures ranging through the low 60s. The 7-day forecast does show the unsettled weather getting here over the weekend, but if you can get outside on Wednesday and Thursday, you will be able to enjoy picture perfect weather. Sunny skies, 76 Wednesday and Thursday, 75 on Friday, and during the day Friday, it looks pretty nice. Friday night is when the shower chances begin to arrive, going up to a 40% chance of some wet weather Saturday and a 50% chance for scattered thunderstorms on Sunday and Monday.